Everybody ready? We all good? Show your love for Te Whakadui.
Senior boys and girls, we're going to pull up, basic plans that they share with you this hotel. How about a big hand, ladies and gentlemen, for this hotel? Hotel Imua! Those girls, this is our basic class. This is our entry form into our dance program. And here is our very favorite. This is our kinky class. And later on, they'll be joined by our mini kinkies. Our mini kinky, we just started this program. It's 5 years and under. 5, 4, and 3. We've got the youngest at 2. That's our mini kinky. And this is our kinky class that we're going to share with you this beautiful birthday up. Aren't they cute, ladies and gentlemen? Boys and girls? Yeah, they're not shy. They love the stage. Okay, I think we're ready. All right, here we go. Thank you. many pinkies. These are our smaller students, ages 5 and under. Yeah. We pay a lot of attention to these youngsters, I tell you. So, you're probably wondering, who is the little pinky with the brown skirt? She's the ringleader. She's the boss. Okay, you'll see why.
Okay.
take a bunch. Gonna do for you a hula at this moment. Yeah, that's a hula as we introduce our Bahine hula class. Featuring the beautiful voice of Melani. How about a big hand, everybody? Come on. Ladies and gentlemen, for our junior girls as they share with you this hotel. Okutai! Thank you. wonderful day. Hey! Thank you, thank you. Moving on. Fall back again now. Show your love, everybody. Because as they share with you their hula.
It's like a take on the best class.
The song. Sway Hula Girl. Beautiful song. Come on up, girls. The stage is all yours. I'll take these ladies and gentlemen. I'm going to share with you Hula Sway Hula Girl featuring the beautiful voice of my family. Yeah. Just for those of you who don't know Bailana Lee. Bailana Lee is an artist, of course. And we have some special guests coming from Nonosena Land, Anaheim, California. They're going to be sharing one of the shows which they shared in the islands of Tahiti. The show is entitled Tumu. On my right, and pointing there, your left, a big sign that says Tumu, Nonosena. I would highly, highly encourage everyone to get your tickets now because this is going to be an amazing show. So we do hope that you have the opportunity to purchase your tickets. Is that okay, Valana?
That's okay.
It's okay. Okay.
Yes. Go see the big man over there with the coconut hat.
Yes, the man with the coconut head. I mean, coconut hat.
I said coconut hat.
I said head.
He said head.
Brother Dave over there, just go and see Kavika. Yeah, Tavita. Yes, he's my man. Okay, we're ready. Hit it, man. It's all you.
Hula. Sway hula girl. Sway all around. Sway side to side.
Share with us her plus talent. Not all knowledge of who are. So we're primarily a Tahitian slash Tukana dance group, but we love the challenge. And of course that's why we're a Polynesian dance group. And we have the opportunity to learn a kahiko from her. So we're going to feature our Kane and Wahine of Te Whakanui as they show you this kahiko. And we were fortunate to have one of her Kumu friends who came from Hawaii to chant with us. Now we have a lovely friend. I hope you folks enjoy this hula. Thank you. How about a big hand for our Kane and Wahine of Te Whakanui. Stage. She will be a beautiful hula must be using implements. The full chameleon that we need. How about a big hand, ladies and gentlemen, for our junior girls. So multi-task dancers. Here we go! So far, yeah. Thank God for this cloud. Whew. I'm telling you, Vegas weather is so awesome. Where else can you get a nice tan? Yes. I don't need an island here in Vegas. And how are the food? How's the food vendors? How's your food? Yeah. Oh, we got one down here. Very good. Okay. Phoebus the last time.
How about a big hand, ladies and gentlemen, for our men, our Kane of Kevakanui. Yes. Doesn't help with all this wind. Here we go, a kahiko from the islands of Hawaii. Written by Mark Kumalu. Hit it, sound man. We're really blessed the fact that we have two of our local dancers who will also be representing Las Vegas, who will be dancing with the Nonocina show, Tabu. That is our one and only Hill and Nainoa, my two children who have been carrying this group with drumming, choreography, and put up with their uncle or dad slash daddy. So without further ado, thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. You guys were fantastic. From us to you, mahalo. Aloha, don't forget to give a lei to someone. This is Lei Day. Thank you. champion.